That's a good size there. Whoa. There you go. You got amongst the bluegill. See who's bigger?
Who's bigger?
What's it?
His is bigger than mine's.
Well, that's still bigger though. Yeah, found a spot now, huh? Got another one. It's all gone. Got another one. The little one? The roll. Ooh, look at this one.
Oh, this one's pretty.
Sunfish. Look at mine, mine's just standing there and nothing biting because I'm not moving. The big one takes it, huh?
Huh?
That little one. That one? There you go. Found a hot spot, man. Oh, we got a bass. Look at all your fish.
Don't worry, man. We're feeding you today.
That's two of them ready you got.
I know. This one's smaller though.
Yeah, small.
The other one's bigger than that.
Yep. Barely.
Cameraman, you better take this tip out. Inside.
Ding hit on that. Come and tie the outlet.
Yeah, I got it.
If it dies, just keep it. Don't let it go. If you can't take it up yet, come on. Probably on the right side, so. There you go. Ooh, look at that one.
Oh, yeah, nice. Nice. With the red bellies, huh? Pretty out there. See if this thing does this, Peter.
Man, he's on a roll. That's not small. You can see the great spot in there.
As long as there's a red spot on it, we're good.
Yeah. The red is a good keeper. Come on, Peter, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Everybody catching three. You haven't caught none yet.
We can go raid the old man's dock again.
When?
Ooh. That's a good sign. That's not bluegill, is it?
You got it. It's bluegill.
You got that real ring.
Yep.
Fire.
Nah.
Fighter.
He will it faster than that. You see how we will it? He will it too slow.
dark.
Well, that's good size right there.
Where you got your wax form at? Minnesota?
Yeah.
This morning.
Last time we went there, they didn't have it. Yeah.
Yeah, they had about 20 buckets in there this morning.
Whoa.
Like you got, I don't know how you know. Today was a good day to fish.
Everything goes up.
Yeah. I know what's for dinner tomorrow. We'll clean them tonight. Gotta work tomorrow.
Missed it? Jake, I'm right here. You can't even see the water.
Stole my wife.
This side done was up.
We ran into a baby.
I'm gonna try the other side again.
Why are you back on this side?
Miss. Still got a little one. He's got one left side, he's got one right side.
Small, man.
Yep, same side.
In the middle.
Come back, Steven.
Got a monster.
Ah,
Yeah, dude. Yeah. This guy's on a roll. So. Must be your lucky day today.
Come on, Peter.
What's this? Bluegill challenge? I think you're losing.
I lost already. I lost. I ain't catching up to this.
He got me at Gardner. I got him for me. Why not now?
Yeah, small one.
No.
Keeper. Damn. He got one too. Come on, guys, bring out a monster one. There, he's got the monster one. He just got small pole, huh? Look big. Oh, that's a good one right there. It's his turn now. It's your turn now. Yeah. Baby one. Very good.
Got a lot of fillets,
eh? What's that big cat at? At it again. Hey, I see that one. Hold up, since this guy ain't catching, I'm gonna put a bucket right in the middle over here.
You ain't
yeah, you ain't catching nothing, man. You ain't catching nothing.
You gonna let him talk about you like that, man.
You catch all the baby one. When you catch, you'll get the big one one time. It's a good day to be on the boat. Ooh, ooh, big bass. Oh, that's not 18. I know that for sure.
Good size. That's not 18.
That's about 11, 12. Oh, that's a perfect cast right there. Got it. Good one. Got one. He's got a small one. No, he's got a good one. That's a keeper. Ooh, look at that one. That's a good one. Crappie season, it's a good spot too.
Oh yeah.
We'll be over here.
We got a lemon bunch of days this year. They came in through here good this year. They was alright, 9 to 11 mainly. But I went down the prairie, man. We had 14, 15, 16 inch crappie in the prairie.
Where at?
Marina.
Oh. Mmm. I haven't been there a long time.
Catch them on them real big jeans. Those two be a big long. That's a nice fillet. I ate them off. Me and my
a crappy season. I be this place be packed, man. I remember when we came one time. Then we had like about 15, 20 people standing and fishing.
It don't take long for word of mouth.
One person knows that the whole gang comes.
Every day get more and more. Until they stop biting, then it get less and less.
Just tell them, is it biting? Just say no. No, we taking all the fish. Just say no.
I just like going out there, man. Get away from the house.
Yeah. Calm his nerve down, all relaxation over here.
I actually live close to the hill. I used to live in Wyandotte County. I'll be out there on the old lake.
Yeah, trout. You do trout fishing?
Not really, but I end up catching them fishing for crappie.
Yeah, we do trout fishing almost
they
every year.
Right on the grill. I like them on the grill. Drink beer and fried fish.
That's what you call good living.
Yes, sir. Don't get no fresher than that.
Yeah.
Straight out of the lake.
All right. Yeah, right there. Oh, they're out here now. Good one.
So many, I gotta get the real big one now.
That one. What's the biggest one you ever caught? Bluegill.
Last year, man, I hooked into some nice ones in the rain. And I had two that was 3/4 pound. The record out of this lake is 1 pound. I seen it caught, a friend of mine caught it down there on that walkway. 1 pound, he got a picture in there, Big Brian.
Actually, he caught that 17 years ago, year 2000.
Still holding up, huh?
Man, I've been trying to get it, man. I keep talking shit to him, and I still can't get it.
Gotta get that record, huh?
Yeah.
Take this over there.
Keep him alive, Porter.
Still got him.
Here, pour this in here.
Keep him all alive?
Yeah. He's like it fresh.
Alright, hold on.
Everybody's catching left to right.
He's coming out. I ain't getting crap.
I'm late looking him anyway. I looked up and
keep them all alive.
We're putting in the man's thing.
Put it up here so in case.
No, you just put it up there.
You sure?
Just hold on to it. Oh, one of them just disappeared.
Ooh, damn!
Tie it up.
No water in here.
Then when we get another batch, we put it back in here again.
I love that man's neck sooner or later.
Well, they're good eating, man. I just love eating it. It's his turn now. It's a good one.
Size of a bluegill?
Yep.
Pretty good size?
Big enough to eat.
I want a channel cat.
Hey.
You loaded up on him. That's cool. I'll see you guys later.
All right. Yeah, I don't know what. They go by the owl, but it's a certain time that they'll bite on.
They'll call it sunfish for no reason, right? It's the same guy that checked us during the
season.
I didn't want to talk to him for a long time.
Woo, look at that big one.
Good, the bucket's not getting where we were before.
He looked at the bucket, go, oh, okay, you guys got a lift. Let me see what you got in here. He goes, he looked like, holy moly, look at that.
Okay,
that thing, huh?